Welcome to Eric Blackmon Music. Hi, and welcome to How to Play Let It Go by Demi Lovato on acoustic guitar. The guitar is tuned standard, EADGBE, and we're not using a capo. If you need to learn any of the chords, go to chord tutorial number 205 on this channel. A link is provided for you. We're going to start with the intro of the song, and it's going to sound something like this. Take it away, maestro.
Let it go.
Now for the intro, we're going to strum a G chord, and then we're going to go to D suspended 4, E minor 7, C add 9. We're going to repeat that, G, D suspended 4, E minor 7, and then we're going to strike and hold C add 9 for 4 beats. And that's gonna take care of our intro. Next, we'll do verse 1. And verse 1 is gonna sound something like this.
Snow glows white on the mountain, not a footprint to be seen. Wind against the kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm a queen.
In order to play verse 1, we're going to start with an E minor 7 chord, strum it twice going downward, move to a B minor 11 chord and strum it from the B string, D, and then A suspended 4 to an A minor. Back to an E minor 7. C add 9, D, A, E minor 7, C add 9, D, A suspended 4, and A minor, E minor 7, D, and A for 4 strums. Next, we'll go to the pre-chorus, and that will sound something like this.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always had to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know.
For the pre-chorus, we're going to play D, C add 9. D, C add 9, and one strum on C add 9 for 4 beats. And then we'll go into the chorus.
Let it go.
For the chorus, we're going to play G, D suspended 4, E minor 7, C add 9, G, D suspended 4, E minor 7, C add 9, G, D suspended 4, E minor 7, C add 9, G, D suspended 4, and C add 9, and hold it for 4 beats. Next, we're going to be going to verse 2.
It's funny how some distance makes everything.
For verse 2, we're going to play E minor 7, C add 9, D, A minor, E minor 7, C add 9, D, and A major. E minor 7, C add 9, D, A minor, E minor 7, D, and C add 9, and hold it for 4 beats. After that, we'll go to the chorus again, and we'll play the chorus pretty much the same way. Except we're going to go back into the chorus for a final time, and it will be a little bit different. And it's going to sound something like this. The last and final chorus is a little bit different. It'll be played like this. G, D suspended 4, E minor 7, C add 9, G, F add 9, E minor 7, G slash D sharp, and then it'll go back into the chorus. G, D suspended 4, C add 9. And then we'll repeat the chorus as we did before to carry the song out. And that will be played with the G, D suspended 4, E minor 7, and C add 9. And that will be repeated until the song ends. All right. And that's how we play Let It Go by Demi Lovato on acoustic guitar. Thanks for stopping by, and have a great day. Let it go.